donated to eBay. Too cheap. They gave me lots of speed but no torque. So from the same seller, I've gotten these. Steel. Ow! Sharp. Ow! Ow! Ah. These distinctly pointy and sharp six-bladed design. Now, six blades means more torque. Ah! Ah! Okay, hand away from that end. This is also top heavy, so it fell over and snapped the tail mount, but that needs to be printing anyway because the upgraded version has covers for the slip rings. And they went so fast and so hard they snapped my drive belt off. And you can see the blackening from the eroded rubber, which says don't buy your drive belts off eBay. I was clearly running that far faster than it's designed to run. So back to gears, I think. Until that's done, I can't figure out the electrics, but I did get my little spotlight to light up pretty bright, so I think I was getting this couple of watts out of it. This is going to have to lay down until I can get something heavier to weight the bottom with. And yeah, that's going to have to go back to gears, I think. Sign of good progress, it's using enough power to brake itself.